Plus, two kids getting a really big honor for acting in the heat of the moment. We're going to meet the little lifesavers coming up in just 2 minutes.
Right-wing nationalist government.
Heroes, they come in all shapes, sizes, and ages. And tonight, two 11-year-old girls in West Palm Beach received honorary firefighter awards. A few months ago, the girls were walking home when they smelled smoke, so they called 911. It turns out a house nearby was on fire. And thanks to the girls' quick thinking, firefighters got there just in time to put out that blaze and to keep it from spreading. Palm Beach County Fire Rescue honored these little heroes for doing the right thing.
The house could have burnt down. There was like lots of houses that were next to it and people were in there. I didn't think about it at the time, but like right now it makes me feel really good.
Good for them. Good work. Well, tonight the girls also met the crew who responded to the fire. And as you can see, it swamped them just a little bit, but they got to try on some of that heavy gear.
They're natural, Saturday. Back in 60 seconds.